These volunteers are making sure holiday cheer is spread to Lethbridge seniors. The gifts they're wrapping are a crucial part of the Care This Christmas initiative.
It's a secret Santa for seniors who are either alone this Christmas or are financially disadvantaged.
The program, put on by Century 21 and Columbia Retirement Community, has citizens register seniors for gifts, including details about what the person might want. Those details are then hung on this Christmas tree.
Individuals drop in, pick a tag, and they would go, okay, there's a gift for male or female and a little bit of a description. And then they would go out and secret Santa shop.
That's where these volunteers come in. A huge group gathered at Columbia Retirement Community this week to wrap gifts and deliver them to those needing a little extra joy.
There's a lot of energy around here. There's an awful lot of smiling people. There's always somebody who has less or needs more than I do, and it's my duty to help out.
Just a small token, but that visitation really does brighten up a senior spirit who is alone during the festive season.
Last year, the initiative provided gifts to over 100 seniors. This year, 200 gifts will be distributed around the city. For Go Southern Alberta, I'm Liz Pittman.